Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Gamecocks, and welcome to your daily announcements. Any 11th grade female student interested in interviewing to be a delegate for the 2016 Palmetto Girls State, sponsored by the American Legion Auxiliary, need to come by the guidance office and see Mrs. Twitty for an application. It will be held the week of June the 5th through the 11th at Presbyterian College. Congratulations to Majid Corbett for going 2-1 at the North-South All-Star Tournament. Majid beat the 2A 106-pound state champion with a score of 8-1 and pinned the 4A 113-pound state champion in just 1:15. He also was a key wrestler for the 4A South team to win the tournament for the third year in a row. Congratulations, Majid Corbett. A senior class meeting will be held today, March 8th. Apply to student government today to be a part of your student body in a connected way. Pick up an application in room C110 from Mrs. Troy. Applications must be turned in by 4 o'clock on Tuesday, March 22nd. Come and be a part of something special. All right, guys. So I'm here to talk to you guys about Dunks for Diabetes. Dunks for Diabetes, it's a 3-on-3 basketball tournament. It's not just a dunking contest like people think that it is, but it's going to be held this Friday from 4:30 to 8 o'clock p.m. There's going to be music, there's going to be concessions, giveaways, there's going to be a dunk contest, a three-point contest, and a skills challenge. We really want everybody to come out there and support. If you don't play basketball, you can still play. We want everybody to participate. And if you don't want to participate, please just come out with your friends and family. It's going to be a great time. We're going to have fun. We're going to dunk basketball, play a little basketball, have a good time, dance around. It's going to be great, and it's for a good cause. We're raising money for diabetes research. So please come out, Dunks for Diabetes, this Friday, starting at 4:30 till 8 o'clock p.m. And this concludes your morning announcements. Have a great day.
And now it's time for today's SAT Word of the Day. Aloof, detached, apart, indifferent. He always sat alone, so people assumed that he was aloof.